Oppo usually launches its Find series flagships in March every year, and if the launch schedule has not changed, then this year as well we will get the premium flagships under the Find series in March. Last year we got the Find X3 and Find X3 Pro, and one of the highlights of those phones was the 3-megapixel microscope camera on the back that offered 60x magnification. Both these phones also had 250-megapixel camera sensors on the back. This year, the company will launch the Find X5 series, and we have already seen some renders of the Find X5 Pro. Those renders revealed that design-wise, the Find X5 Pro will not be a lot different than the Find X3 Pro. The only change is in the design of the camera module on the back. Now today we got the live hands-on images of the Find X5 Pro, and these images reveal some very interesting things. First of all, there is the Hasselblad branding on the back. So far, we have seen the Hasselblad branding on only the OnePlus phones because OnePlus has a 3-year partnership with Hasselblad to co-develop its smartphone cameras. But as we know, OnePlus has already officially merged with Oppo, so Oppo can now make use of the Hasselblad partnership as well. Apart from this, we can also see the text on the camera module that says powered by Marie Silicon X. Now, Marie Silicon X is an imaging NPU made by Oppo, and it is built on the 6-nanometer technology. It consists of the NPU, or the Neural Processing Unit, an ISP, or the Image Signal Processor, and also a multi-tiered memory architecture for incredible performance and also superb power efficiency. The NPU is like a specialized unit that is solely built for AI applications. Speaking of some of the features that Marie Silicon X offers, there is real-time RAW processing, 4K Ultra HDR video, 4K night video, RGBW Pro mode, etc. So all this information shows that the Find X5 Pro has its cameras as the main USP. Now we do know the specifications of this phone, but they may or may not be 100% accurate. Speaking of the leaked camera specifications, there are 3 cameras on the back, where 2 cameras have the 50 megapixel Sony IMX766 sensor, just like the Find X3 Pro. So one is for the main camera, whereas the other is for the ultrawide camera. The third camera on this phone is a telephoto with a 13 megapixel Samsung sensor. So camera specifications of the Find X5 Pro are the same as the Find X3 Pro, but it seems like there is no dedicated macro camera this time around, something that was the main highlight of the last year's Find X3 series. The chipset is Snapdragon 8 Gen 1, obviously, and there is up to 12GB RAM. The phone runs on ColorOS 12.1, which is based on Android 12. On the front, there is a Quad HD Plus AMOLED with LTPO 2.0, and finally the phone has a 5000mAh battery, 80W fast charging, and 50W wireless charging. So apart from the cameras, the specifications are the same as the OnePlus 10 Pro, but that is not something surprising because this was the case with previous OnePlus and Oppo phones as well. Anyways, what do you think of the Oppo Find X5 Pro? Do let me know via the comment section below, and as always, I will catch you in the next one.